What's up, guys? So today I've got another concert vlog for you, and this is another one that I'm super, super excited about. Now, you guys may know that I'm not the biggest fan of the big, like, arena shows, but in this case, I was absolutely willing to make an exception. So headlining tonight is Fall Out Boy. I went to this tour last year in the summer out in Tampa. It was my first time seeing Fall Out Boy, and I was absolutely blown away. So much so that only 8 months later, I'm essentially going to the same tour again. But this time it's in Orlando, so much less of a drive. And it's indoors at the Kia Center, so that helps a little bit. In support tonight, we have Games We Play, as well as The Maine. The Maine, a band I've seen many times over the years, but they're always a good time. And Jimmy Eat World, who, for me, is one of my biggest bucket list bands. I've somehow never seen Jimmy Eat World, so I'm just as excited for them. So yeah, this is going to be a really awesome show. Going to head down to Orlando and enjoy some music.
Her butt is super fat, it's bigger than my insecurities, and this will never last. Change the way I look and so does she. Once a month, we clock it like a 9-to-5 job. When we do, we both keep. She likes to party, I like playing guitar. She's out with the friend, and I'm already gone to bed.
Can I
All right, Kia Center, we are out of here. What a phenomenal show. Jimmy Eat World, I want to highlight. Like I said, first time seeing them, they sounded so good. And they played for like an hour, which was very much appreciated and not really expected, but that was awesome. And Fall Out Boy, man, from the stage production to the set list to how they sounded, everything elite. Like top tier performance. Just like last time, but I have an early morning tomorrow, so I gotta get to the car. Thank you guys for checking out this video. Be sure to subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one.